The blood. The blood is a fluid connective tissue. It consists of liquid plasma and cells. The plasma makes up 55% of the total volume and 45% of cells are formed elements. The total body volume in human female is about 4 to 5 liters and 5 to 6 liters in males. Plasma. The blood plasma is a slightly alkaline fluid. It is straw colored. Blood cells are formed elements. There are three types of blood cells are corpuscles. They are red blood corpuscles, RBC, are erythrocytes. White blood corpuscles, WBC, are leukocytes. Blood platelets or thrombocytes. Clotting of blood or hemostasis. When a blood vessel is damaged, it results in coagulation or clotting of blood. A blood clot is a network of thread like protein fibers called fibrin that traps blood cells, platelets, and fluid.